So very good evening to all. Today we are going to start with Python. Here I am going to send going to create videos on how to create GUI through Python. So let's start with this. This is my first video on that, so I'll start with the introduction. First of all, we'll see what is GUI. So this is just a window, Python window, a Thony window. I suppose I am saving this file. So here you can see this kind of window has appeared. So this is a kind of GUI. Here, scroll button is there, save button is there, cancel button is there. So these all are the scrolling, save, cancel. These all are called as widgets. WIDGETS, widgets. So we are going to create this window also. We are going to create these several widgets also. So how to do that? Let's start with it. Just we'll start with the simple example. There are different ways to create the GUI in Python. The one way is pk enter. So we have initially whatever the code we are going to write over here, that everything in the library is of tk enter. So we have to import that tk enter. Later on, root is equal to tk enter dot tk, and root is dot main loop bracket open bracket close. So this small program will create a window. Let's see the output. This kind of window has been created because of that program. So if I enlarge it, I can do that. If I minimize it, it will be like this. Or I can increase the length or width also. So with the help of these three lines, we can create a small window. So this is just a small window GUI. So what I have done is import tk enter. Root is equal to tk enter dot tk, t is capital, and root dot main loop bracket open bracket close. This will create a window. Let's see the another example. Here what I have done is import tk enter, from tk enter import start. These two lines are necessary to implement design any GUI, because all those library files are there in tk enter. Now with this line, line number 3, root is equal to tk enter dot tk, and last line root dot main loop. W is equal to label with the help of this root dot tk enter dot tk and root dot main loop, it will create a window. And now we are going to create a label in this window that we have seen in the last program. So how to do that? Now the thing is like how to create the label. So W is equal to label L capital in bracket root comma text is equal to hello world. Now hello world will be written on our window, and this is going to be completed after writing this W dot pack bracket open bracket close. Let's see the output. We will understand this. So you can see over here, hello world is written over there. So this is a label. So what is the syntax for creating a label? We can write W or we can write anything over here. That is equal to label L capital bracket root comma text is equal to hello world in double inverted comma bracket close. Then W is dot pack bracket open bracket close. Let's see the another example. In our previous output, we have seen that name of this file is, name of this window is tk. So if you want to change this name, what to do that? So that we are going to see in the next program. So to change that name, we have to write root dot title in bracket double inverted comma my world. So if I'll run this, here my world has appeared. Suppose I want to change this name and I want to write over here save. So what will happen? Again, that will title of the file will be save. So if I written my world will appear as a title. So the syntax is root dot title in bracket my world. I hope you have understood this. In next video, we are going to see how to create the buttons and many more things. Thank you so much.